Hi po sa lahat, mga kadot-dot. Nandito na naman tayo. Kanta ulit tayo ng Yoyoy Villame para sa inyo. Katuwaan lang ha. Sana ay magustuhan nyo po. Bago ang lahat, please like and subscribe po. Pasensya muna sa mga nagaantay na makakagawa tayo ng ibang design tulad ng nyog in sa bote. Kasi wala talaga umahanap na bote dito eh. Lockdown kasi. Kaya ito gagawin natin. Kantahan lang muna tayo ha. Katuwaan lang. Sana po like lang. Subscribe para sa inyo. One March 16, 1521, when Philippines was discovered by Magellan. They're sailing day at night across the big ocean until this so small Limasawa Island. Magellan landed in Limasawa at noon. The people met him very welcome on the shore. They did not understand the speaking they have done, because Castilla gid at waray-waray man. Magellan landed in Cebu City. Raha kumabon met him, they were very happy. All people were baptized and built the Church of Christ. And that's the beginning about Catholic life. When Magellan visited in Mactan to Christianize them everyone. But Lapu-Lapu met him on the shore and drag Magellan to go back home. Then Magellan got so mad, ordered his men to come out, lads. Mactan Island we could not grab, 'cause Lapu-Lapu is very hard. Then the battle began at dawn, bolos and spurs versus guns and cannon. When Magellan was hit on his neck, he stumbled down and cried and cried. Oh, mother, mother, I am sick. Call the doctor very quick. Doctor, doctor, shall I die? Please tell my mama, do not cry. Please tell my mama, do not cry. Please tell my mama, do not cry. The plain of Magellan in the island of Mactan long time ago, ladies and gentlemen. Maraming salamat, daghang salamat mga Bisaya. Proud Pinoy.